Greeting.
Let's talk about something else instead.
I wouldn't like to be in his shoes, though.
But keep it to yourself. People don't need to know it.
I've gathered lots of Minecrawler's armor plates.
Fantastic! I'll get to work immediately!
How long will it take?
I haven't the faintest idea. This is a completely new development, man. Just drop by now and then when you're in the area.
I've gathered some of the...
Not enough! That's not enough for a whole armor. Bring me more of these plates.
How far did you get with the armor?
I finally found a way to fix those armor plates to each other.
Does that mean that the armor is finished?
Yeah, man, here it is. Really seems to be harder than any other armor in our camp.
Thanks, I owe you something.
That's all right. I always find ways of covering my expenses.
You have to watch what you
tell
people.
I doubt that.
To yourself, people don't know.
Hello.
What do you think about the mine? The threat should be no more.
You've done much for our camp. I can make good use of men like you.
Thank you. I'll be on my way now.
One moment! Take this rune of magic as a sign of our gratitude for your great deeds.
Thank you. See ya. Can
I can...
Well, if you think...
It was obvious that there would be trouble ahead.
As long as I'm not...
That's really not my problem.
Let's talk about something else instead.
It's the same story every time.
To yourself, people don't need to know it.
Rely on somebody and you're in trouble. That's how it goes.
I better keep
same
out.
Old story every time.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
Have to watch. There was a time when...
I'm sick. I have the answers from the Orc Shaman.
Well, then report.
The five Orc Shaman that invoked the Sleeper built him an underground temple. His entrance is in the Orc town.
That's right.
Ungrateful as he was, he tore out their hearts and condemned them and the workers to an eternal existence as undead creatures.
Very good, very good.
The orcs locked the temple and started making sacrifices to appease the demon.
Have you found a way to enter the temple?
Yes, there's an orc who...
No details. Go to the underground temple. There you'll find the only way to destroy the barrier.
I don't understand.
Didn't you call on me to help with the destruction of the barrier?
That's right, but...
Then go. A lot of time has already been wasted. Go into the underground temple to find the answer.
Urshak, greed friend. Friend have Ulumulu. Be good. Friend no forget carry Ulumulu in hand when go over bridge.
What are you doing so close to the town?
Urshak watch brothers in home. Urshak believe Krushak awake soon. Urshak wait here. Fight Krushak when wake up.
The sleeper will wake up soon? I hope you're wrong. Considering all I've heard of the archdemon so far, I'd prefer him to be asleep. At our last meeting, you told me that your brothers had sealed the temple.
Urshak brothers sealed temple in earth. Very good. Friend, no can go in. Friend use magic from brothers who be sons of spirit, like Urshak.
Where can I find this magic?
Must go in caves of brothers who be sons of spirit like Urshak. But friend must watch out when use magic. Brothers of Urshak no like. Ulumulu no help when friend use magic. Friend now must take figure from column. Figure now open door to temple hall. Nemrak Kavarak. Nemrak Kavarak. Karaka Shaktosh Karash Dagash. Shakur Shaktosh Karash Dagash. infidel in the house of the master! Damned be you!
You be damned, you stinky moldy carpet!
Mortal! You dare to disturb my peace? Prepare for the end!
It remains to be seen whose end it's going to be, you worm-bitten meatloaf.
Thank you.
your travels end here with me.
I'll send you traveling first, you moldy maggot's idea of paradise.
Get lost! You aren't wanted here!
And you are gonna stop me?
Yes, I will stop you! You won't prevent Master Callum from awakening the Sleeper! Don't try to attack me! The High Priest has transferred part of his powers to Master Callum and us! Now we are immortal!
I'll show you how immortal you are!
Prepare to meet your creator!
your long travel will be over. Your mortal body will burn.
Now I don't really think that's such a good idea.
You'll be very sorry.
You must turn back here! Nobody may disturb the sleep of my master!
Wrong. Your sleeper will be wide awake soon. Damn! I'm not causing the slightest damage. I need another...
Now you will die!
I'd better get out of here fast.
Thank you.